members and friends of the family of John F. Kennedy. As President of the United States, I'm indeed honored to be here on this occasion, at once so solemn and also so joyous, the dedication of the John F. Kennedy Library. Like a great cathedral, this building was a long time coming, but it more than justifies the wait. Its grace and its dignity are, I hope and believe, worthy of the man whose memory it will nurture. I never met him, but I know that John Kennedy loved politics. He loved laughter, and when the two came together, he loved that best of all. For example, in a press conference in March 1962, when the ravages of being president were beginning to show on his face, he was asked this two-part question. "Mr. President, your brother Ted said recently on television that after seeing the cares of office on you, he wasn't sure he would ever be interested in being president." And the questioner continued, "I wonder if you could tell us whether, first, if you had it to do over again, you would work for the presidency, and second, whether you can recommend this job to others." The president replied, "Well, the answer to the first question is yes, and the second is no. I do not recommend it to others, at least for a while." As you can well see, President Kennedy's wit and also his wisdom is certainly as relevant today as it was then.